When temperatures start to rise in summer, I love to enjoy a cool, crisp salad. Today, I'm going to show you how to make my roasted beet and peach salad. You're gonna love it. Stay tuned. Salads full of yummy, crunchy vegetables, fruit, nuts, and other yummy ingredients deliver high on taste and crunch. Here are a few examples of my favorite cool, crisp salads. Pineapple coleslaw, a Hawaiian twist on a traditional coleslaw, and my roasted butternut squash and blueberry salad. My Italian chopped salad has lots of yummy, healthy, fresh vegetables, and a recipe inspired from the Plumeria Cafe, a cafe found in my Kate Grace novels, Kate's Orzo Salad. The first thing I do is plate some arugula. I'll put it right in the center. Arugula has just a wonderful peppery flavor. I love it in this salad. The next thing I do is I take my roasted beets. Now, I roasted these beets in the oven at 400 degrees for about a half an hour. And I season them with a little bit of olive oil spray and some Italian seasoning, garlic salt, and garlic powder. And I made these yesterday and I put them in the fridge just to get a little bit cold. Then I add in some lightly salted pistachios. Pistachios just have a great taste and crunch. I love them in salads. I also enjoy walnuts in salad just for the protein and because they're very good for you. They also look pretty around the plate. A little bit of red onion for a little kick and flavor. And then I take my peaches and I just put them around the plate like so. And I love peaches that are sweet and tasty. So I'm gonna do some of that. Now let's see, that looks very nice. I like to make this salad just putting a little bit of white wine vinegar over the top, but you can also squeeze lemon juice, and if you'd like, add in some extra virgin olive oil. This salad goes wonderful by itself, and if you want a little bit more substance, you can always add in some quinoa or farro. I love to serve it by itself, but also you can serve it as a side with grilled fish or chicken, and if you're a vegan, tempeh or tofu. Look at that salad. Cool, crisp, and simply delicious.